Shiny Esper! Oh shit! Yeah! That scared the shit out of me! There it is, the two in one day. Oh. Oh yeah. Alright, I'm gonna... How fast was that? 672 random encounters. Alright, so that was really fast. So this should be an easy catch. I'm just gonna paralyze Esper. Wow, it's faster than me. And this is a 2-in-1 day. I found a shiny odd and all earlier. So, yes. I try one luxury ball. Wow, I'm on fire as of late. 3. Alright. This was my secondary target. I was going for Honedge, but I did not mind if I got Esper whatsoever. Save. And I'm just loading up the clock right now. Alright, so Nature guesses Igno, guesses Impish, Durbo guesses Modest, Hunter guesses Adamant, Novus Deoxys guesses Timid, Maggie guesses Brave, Bigaboon guesses Rosh, Wojo guesses Sirius. It is bold. I don't know if that's good or bad for Esper, but it don't matter. Save. What am I doing now? Oh yeah, show up in battle. The normal Kecleon, shiny Esper, it's so small. Alright, I'll do one more encounter and then I'll show the other stuff. Normal Oddish, shiny Esper. So, wait, did I save? Let me save again just to make sure. Okay, so key items bag, I barely even have anything in here. I barely started this game, because chest pin. Cheating device, and there's the time for ISHC, and then there's Esper. Thanks for watching.